Yo everyone, it's Darmin, and welcome back to Far Cry. What is that guy doing? In the last episode, I got cut off a brief, what is he doing? Is he just walking towards me? I don't know. But as I kill this guy and somehow can see where that mammoth is, my power went out and stopped the recording. I don't know where I'm gonna cut, exactly, but I couldn't believe it, I think I was in mid-shot, and I was questioning what was going on, but anyway, we are pretty dark. This is basically where we were at. I believe I was just about to get this guy, but then I noticed that he couldn't be hit, but let's... Oh, there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them, guys. Let's make four arrows. I know he's coming for me, guys. I know this. Yeah, I mean, I already got him once, but hey, get away from my friend! Oh goodness! Stab him in the head and don't get poisoned. Except that's exactly what I did. But thankfully, I was able to recoup. Wow, I did not expect to get that kill, that's for sure. Yeah, we're doing it. We're making up for... Oh, I took that right to the face. Let's get our two-handed club out. Yeah. Let's just wallop on this guy. Well, that probably hurt, but that also hurt me. No, I need to heal. You don't understand. I'm dying. Beast, kill him. Thank you. We're good. So, enough of the action. Let's mount the mammoth. I'm also still sick. Jump on him! That's not what we do. We just hold X. I am not warm. Your beast companion, summon it later from the beast menus. Yeah, we got this. Sprint, attack, and dismount. Well, let's just go around and destroy all these. Wah! Oh, don't punch my guy. Oh, I threw it? Are you kidding me? Can I get my bow and arrow out? I don't know. This seems, what is that yellow bar? How much anger I have created? I don't know. Am I missing any? Yeah, I'm missing one. Flop! Oh, I'm gonna snipe this guy. Just kidding. We're just gonna run him over. Yeah, look at these mounted kills. Oh, don't go that slow. Nah, I just have to run into him. This is amazing. Look at all this little experience. Did I just eat him? But it's just basically running and taking them all out. I don't wanna. Yeah, no, just look at our mom and our mom or someone. Just like... Also, I need fire. So let's put this on fire and warm up for a little bit. Let's see if our warmth is going up, thankfully. Wrecked. Just flipped his ass. We're good, guys. I don't know if we have many more, but let's double check to make sure we got them all. I think we're good on this front. Here's one. I'm sorry if I still sound sick. Excuse me? I was about to say. We cannot allow any of these trees to manifest any more death or anything. I don't approve. Yeah, we did it. Ride it to its herd. Let's go. So this seems just intuitive. Like we're going real fast. We're here. This mount. There you go. Don't hurt me.
Ooh, hi, mama.
Go, mammoth. Be with your family. They're mad at... Are they mad at me? Don't be mad at me. We did it, though. Oh, God, I'm scared. I was nervous. Well, let's just interrupt our quest reward and get nothing. What the... Fudge? Oh, okay. That makes sense. I didn't save you guys or anything. That was actually... I only see one form of meat, but I see no ways of getting that. How do? I mean, this just seems like the wrong answer, considering he's almost dead. That's sad. We have plenty of fast travel points. I say we go here. I don't want it, but we have to. We'll go here. All right. See you in a sec. All right, we're here. This is probably gonna be. Can I recall my buddy? I can revive him. There we go. That was easy. This may be a bit of a long episode. Let's get this bonfire. It's probably gonna be a bit of a long episode. Oh boy, that doesn't seem fun. But that's all right with me, guys. That cut. Am I on the ground? Yeah, kinda. Still kinda cold though, kinda chilly. But we should be fine. What can we talk about? What is going on in the world? The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD came out today. I am extremely excited. I don't know if anyone's interested in watching that. That game came out when I was like 14, and that was like my mom actually got me the Wii and the Twilight Princess for, I think it was my birthday, maybe it was Christmas, but playing that was just, it was unbelievable. I was so happy. I don't want to fight the bear. I don't even know what to do. Did I do that? How awesome am I? I'll take that. It's like I got a little kunai. I don't like what's being... I can't see them. Ooh. Ah. We're not going to go that way. I'm sorry. I'm gonna take whatever you have, though. That was... I thought it was a bear. But yeah, I'd play Twilight Princess for you guys if you saw fit. I would absolutely, this is the wrong way. I would absolutely adore playing that game. That is, it's number like three. Yeah, I gotta go Wind Waker, number one, Link to the Past, and then Twilight Princess. Look at these poor little pheasants. And they're little squawkers. Oh, we don't need any feathers. Yeah, we do. Can I pause and not get killed? We need feathers for something. For the quiver. Yeah. What do we need the bear skin for? I mean, I could upgrade. I can't make any arrows anyway. We're just gonna go. We're just gonna go and be content with not... Can we get this guy? He didn't see us. We'll take out this guy first. Okay, drop him. And, oh! The bear took down my... There's two bears? Yo, I'm gonna just revive you again. Why are all my buddies dying? Actually, it's just Snow Kitty. He just keeps dying for some reason. Let's progress. Can I call him? Damn it. Okay. We're making way. We're gonna get there soon. I thought it was a cave. What sort of item do we have? We have a bag. We have a bag that is inaccessible from that side of the tree. Hey, you got any? You got anything to buy? We could be playing Resident Evil 4 right now. It's so cold, but it's so red. It doesn't seem cold. Which only means we need to get to the fire faster. Faster fire. Hopefully we're going the right way. But we'll pick up some materials. Considering we are in dire need of materials. Hey, Goaty. Goaty goat. Goat friends. What is this? The revive plant, which we're gonna use right now. Just pick him. Revive. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Do we have... Let's make 5 arrows. We don't need... I just... Why so many bears? Yeah, that's a bear. 100% bear. Please don't see me. Yep, he saw me. It's also extremely cold out, so we'll light this on fire. Thank goodness this tactic works, otherwise we would be dead over like at least 3 times. But as long as we... Holy droppage. As long as we have... Oh, it's getting dark. This is spoopy. Hey! I'll just put that out. Look at that, little fire. Also, like, a giant chasm. That just sounded not nice. Look at all of these evil things. Let's climb up here and not get killed. I'd rather not die. Have I died yet? No, we just got severely disappointed in not finding the tall elk. That's about it. Boars? Herm. I can't take out animals, can I? If I could, that would be awesome. But I think we're gonna just charge attack one. Just kidding. This one. You go fetch. Yeah. No, this one. Don't throw my stupid... God, don't fall. Outposts are hostile camps. Have I not come across one? After claiming them, we will not. We'll just go to our fire. Holy cow. This seems super duper dangerous. Can we slide down? What are those? Those are wolves. We're sliding down. We are not messing with no wolves. Death? This may be death, guys. Holy bejesus. It's a nice slippery slope of not dying. We'll take this violet leaf. We'll get the campfire. We'll probably do the quest in this episode. We'll just make some progress. We'll just get all these out of the way. Oh, I'll take that rock. Woohoo! But yeah. What else? The Nintendo Direct was yesterday. I am Paper Mario. Grew up playing it. I still probably play it at least once every year or two. I just finished Psycho Plays' playthrough of it, which the finale comes out today, actually. So it's not out yet. I'm just waiting patiently. I just want it. It's at the top of this rack. And it's not even cold anymore. What the balls? But yeah, Paper Mario Color Splash. While it's still not the original 2, and it does not even Sticker Star or Super Paper Mario, I'm excited. I'll give it a try. I've given them all a fair chance of it, and I'll definitely probably play that one. Definitely, probably. That's wordage for you. So, I'm seeing... He's got a helmet on. Why everybody? Also, how did you see me, jerk? Oh boy. Bad things are happening right now. Don't poison. I haven't died yet. And we have a shuriken of sorts. I missed. He threw one right back at me. Okay, 2 enemies. 1 enemy. And we did it. And let's celebrate with fire. Nope. There we go. Fire arrows of the ocarina. There we go. And we actually have meat. Goody goody. Wow. I feel like 16 is not that large, honestly. And that might put us at 40. Yeah. My boy. We still have, I guess it's not a new day yet, so we still haven't gotten anything. So we're here. Wait, I can just fast travel to her? I mean, yes. We will just not even bother. We'll just get right up in there. Man, I sound so nasally right now. I hope you guys like the sound of nasally nasaliness because I just sniffled right into the mic. Follow the fireflies to hunt the tall elk. You're telling me that that tall elk that I've been distressed over for the past 3 episodes is not even the one? Are you kidding? Ah! Well.
Archie,
I can't believe it. We need wood so I can... We need wood so I can get 2... What is that? I want 2 freaking spears. I also look at... Look how much materials there are. Hey, buddy. Yeah, I needed it. Here, kitty. I mean, just step right onto my kill. I don't mind. It doesn't matter. Snow Kitty does. He knows best, right? Am I right? I don't need a bone. I need... Is that a bear? What the... Antelopes. What do we... Let's look at... Quick look. How do I upgrade this? Reeds. That could be done. Club. Nope. Nope. But this, we need 4 reeds. We will focus hard on that. Carry more spears, cave lions, jaguars. Holy cow. I mean, why wouldn't we? Why wouldn't we? We can hold so many flipping arrows. Someone just give me 50 arrows, please. Reeds. I also need reeds. We need this, though. We're gonna make some spearage. We're gonna spear this guy. There's 1. 2 more pieces would be nice. There's maybe, ooh, I can see the Daisha hand. We will take that also. There we go. And because we're already out. So let's look at where that is. We're gonna go grab that real quick before we get this tall elk fellow. Put that two-hander away. This isn't RuneScape. We're not gonna PK anybody with that two-hander. It doesn't work like that. Also, I need a fall, I think, maybe. I hope I don't die. Also, I hope it doesn't say you're leaving the mission area. Because that would just be not fun. Doo-doo-doo. I know you can make it, Takkar. I know you're more agile than that. Okay. Alright, okay, alright. Now I'm at the Grand Canyon, and I'm getting flashbacks of when I was being a reckless teenager. Just rock climbing, and probably could have fell to my death. Okay, Snow Kitty says it's fine. We did it. We did it. If she survived... Snow Kitty? I mean, I... Hey, Snow Kitty, you're back. Good to see you're not hurt. I don't know how that happened at all. Let's go. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Please land in water. I died. Don't worry, guys. First death, fall damage. Kind of reminds me of Shovel Knight. That was just the best of times. Oh, look, and I can witness where my body was. Just like Mr. Kitty. Mister, I can't decide on what gender I want. Let's go follow these. We have spears. Are you kidding me? You're gonna get wrecked. Wait for the tall elk, which is what we just did. Yo, do I kill them? Kill and skin the tall elk before the, can I just kill them all? Lead your shot. Or just miss every time. Okay, we're just gonna focus on... You missed. Look at... Right in the butthole. Are you kidding me? Just take this guy down. Okay. Where did Mr. Tall Elk go? We're not gonna do this sneakily. I have no... Can I make these? I'm gonna make 2 of these. We're gonna start off with a flaming spear to the head. And then throw... Ooh, you fast bastard. We'll go to the arrows real quick. Oh my god, you're fast. I can't get him. I use both of these. Let's make 1 more. And then we're gonna get a flaming spear ready. Cause that one's gonna run out really soon. Bitch. Oh yeah, I should probably do that. Ow. Did I throw my thing? No, I didn't. I got it equipped though. Okay, wait for the moment. He's gonna stop and then we're gonna throw this! I didn't hit him. He's got a lot of health. He's got a lot of health. But he's dead. Skin him before anyone else does. He's mine. This is... Woohoo! That was quick. That was a quick quest. Quick quest. Quietly quick quest. Yeah, it's not as much as a... Not much of a tongue twister as I had hoped. Well, what do we got now? I mean, let's see... Before we head back, before we end off this episode, the village, let's see what we need to upgrade our village, which we've done this. Nope, not close, nope. I'm not close to anything. Badger skin? Okay, we could do this one. Karush. More cedars, more rocks, more clay. Okay. I think there was a skill I wanted. Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. Ooh, and just, oh, guys, would this not have been more helpful, like, one moment ago? I mean, we might as well. I'm prone to fall off and die. But what do we got? Any quests before we end off? Let's go here real quick. As I was waiting for the fast travel, which it looks like we have plenty of quests, and items? Holy cow, people love me. Let's take it all. I don't need it all, but I'll take as much as I can. One reed, one south stone, still no any of that. So I was thinking, we probably need to talk to Syla if we want to do anything. Oh, we have a bunch of stuff. Yeah. They have diarrhea. Heal the river. Well, maybe if you guys stopped peeing in it. Where's Sayla? Is this her? This is her. Yeah. Manu. Yeah, your lovely ears. How could I ever forget? He knows all that the wind to do. But do you have a quest for me? That's what I'm asking. And this is just your stone. So, do you have something? Was her name? Why, I don't remember. I'm waiting for her to be naked in here. I can foresee it. You and your sexual innuendos again. Hey, nice spear.
Dwayne one.
Ghost didn't do that to you. Yeah, I could believe that. It looks like you got charcoal all over your arm. Wow. She's still coming on to me. Uh-oh. Don't challenge me. I'm a sucker for challenges. Sabertooth? Direwolf? Is it? I don't know. This is a bad joke. No, but a great hunter could have been in you. Oh, he said it. He said what was on everybody's mind. Or a master hunter, I'm sorry. Alright, I'll leave. Whatever. Oh, sir? Ma'am? What? Bloodfang Sabertooth Hunt. Tame the Bloodfang Sabertooth at nightfall. This is the same beast that killed your original heart. You killed my brother that I teabagged. And a bear, the great scar bear, and ghost wolf. Wow. So, and a mammoth. That's probably the mammoth we saved because it's such an a-hole. Well, we have plenty of missions to do, honestly. So, I think that's what we'll do in the next episode. Stay tuned, and I'm sorry again about this 0.5 episode, but power outages, what are you gonna do? Stay tuned for episode 11 then, guys. Bye. Woo!